I want to make this thing float. No strings.